us our lateness. Master Chai, my congratulations on your appointment. By all accounts, you are a capable mayor.
Oh, I have capable friends, my lady. I must say, it's good to see you looking hale and whole again.
The credit for that lies with my own capable friend, without whom I might never have escaped my abductor.
That would explain why Elidibus has been fostering faith in the Warrior of Light. While you were enjoying your audience with the Wandering Heart of Zodiac, we were busy dispatching the last of the Black Master Ascians, a task which proved almost insultingly easy. Formidable though we undoubtedly are, they were obviously sent to provide encouragement for budding heroes. One cannot help but wonder how many times the ploy has been used before.
Master Chai, you mentioned that the people of Calusia are similarly enamored of the Warrior of Light.
Indeed. Though it's hardly surprising given the state of the world. Many are still struggling to find a purpose, and it's only natural that they should take comfort in the tales.
Then the fever has spread to every corner of Norvrant. We may have dealt with his black-masked minions, but it is plain Elidibus has yet to show his hand.
Oh my! What a spectacular sky!
Another star shower.
Wait, is that... Amarant?
Oh. Hear, feel, think.
Did you hear that? That voice calling out?
No, I didn't hear anything, but... Why do I feel so... like I've lost something dear to me?
Does Elidibus seek to awaken more people to the Echo with clearer visions of the final days?
They've come for our heads! No, you don't!
They are not of flesh and blood.
I know this magic. The rings are like unto those that the Exarch did employ in our summoning.
Saying the Exarch is summoning them?
Nay, yet the similarity can be no mere coincidence.
retreat to the Crystarium. The ether churns around us. More of them will appear ere long. To stay would only place innocents in harm's way. We must fight this battle elsewhere.
Wait! Take one of our airships. You can decide what to do on your flight to the Crystarium.
You are a capable leader in your own right, Master Chai. The citizens of Yulmor chose well.
It's settled then.
To the airship!